Hi! Welcome to the SLA channel. In this video, we'll show you how to set up notifications in Jira Cloud using built-in SLAs and automation rules, or the SLA Time and Report add-on. What will you learn? How is it possible to set up notifications in Jira? How to do it with SLA Time and Report add-on? Messages in the comments to the task. Messages via Slack channel. How to change the text of notifications. SLA configuration for the popular use case. Conclusion. How is it possible to set up SLA notifications in Jira? Notifications can be set up via SLA threshold trigger, Jira automation rule. Also, you can make a filter subscription for receiving breached issues list via email, using the JQL filter in the Jira SLA's configuration. This is only available for Jira service management sites and users with Jira admin permissions. Let's make an example for the support team. We'll create a few automation rules for time to response SLA. First, choose the required project in your Jira site and go to the project settings in the left menu. Go to the SLA configurations and select time to first response SLA. Change the SLA time goal to 6 hours and add the JQL filter for issues. For example, a component from our public website, ask a question, issue type. Default conditions should already be set, issue created status for the start condition and finish condition entered status, work in progress or resolution, set. Change condition, work in progress, to comment, for customers. Save it and go to automation. We'll create a few rules for sending email or Slack notifications. Create a first one when SLA is about to be breached. Choose the SLA threshold breached trigger from the list of available triggers. In the SLA dropdown, select the time to first response. Change the SLA trigger time to will breach in the next 2 hours. Save and add a new action type, send email. Configure the email notification subject and content using the smart values. You can include specifying the email subject and relevant attachments. Name a rule and turn it on. Let's create two new rules, when SLA is breached and a reminder about a long-time breached SLA. Copy the existing rule and modify the settings. Rename the second rule and change the SLA trigger option to SLA breached. Delete the previous component and add a new one. Choose the Send Slack message. Insert your webhook link and add the message text. For the third rule, once again, modify the settings. Rename the rule and change the trigger to breached by more than 1 hour. Edit the email subject and content to highlight that this is a reminder. Save the action and publish the rule. Test how it works by creating a test request that will breach the SLA threshold. Select the same issue type as we set in the SLA configuration. You should receive a notification when the threshold is about to breach, is breached, and was breached for more than 1 hour. We can check it in the audit log. Following these steps, you can configure Jira automation to send SLA breached notifications, but let's do more. We will create a scheduled email list of issues with breached SLA time to response. Go to your Jira filters and select the advanced issue search. Configure a JQL filter per the threshold you need notifications for, an example, for the issues which breached in the last hour. Time to respond is less than or equal to remaining 0 minutes, and time to respond is greater than remaining minus 60 minutes. Set the time on the right side equal to the frequency after an SLA breach within which you want to be notified. Save your search as a filter. Then configure a filter subscription, and set the frequency to be the same as that you used in your JQL filter. You can use advanced scheduling for more detailed intervals. Refer to receiving search results via email for more detailed information. You can repeat this process for each SLA if you need. We've covered all possible options for setting up notifications in Jira service management that will be sent when the SLA is close to being violated and after that. How to set up SLA notifications with SLA Time and Report add-on. While Jira's native notification features are powerful, they may not always be enough to meet your SLA tracking needs. In addition, the Jira plans have some critical limitations, such as the number of allowed SLA goals per project and the amount of automation actions. According to the standard Jira plan, it is possible to create only 500 automation and 30 SLA goals per project. That's where the SLA Time and Report for Jira add-on comes in. This add-on provides additional notification features that can help you track your SLAs more effectively with no limitations. Once you've installed the SLA Time and Report add-on, you can set up notifications in Jira in two ways, through comments to the issues and via Slack. Messages via Slack channel. First, you must create a webhook URL for your Slack. If you don't know how to do this, follow the instructions in our documentation, link in the description of the video. Next, get Slack notifications in a few simple steps. Open SLA Time and Report add-on and go to the SLA Manager. Create a new SLA configuration and choose the conditions you need. Define time goals and choose the Notify via Slack option. Paste the webhook URL you have according to the tips above. Get notifications about the task in your Slack. Check it. Messages in the issues comments. The second way to set up notifications is through messages in the tasks. This type of notification will send you a letter in the mail. To set it up, go to the SLA configuration and set the notify users in comment action for your SLA time goal. You will see the message template editor icon. It allows you to customize the text. How to change the text of notifications for issues comments and Slack messages. If you need to create a custom text for notifications in issue comments or via Slack, use the message template editor. It only appears when you select the notify action in the SLA time goal settings. To use it, open the add-on and go to the SLA configuration menu. In the SLA time goal setting, set the name and time for your first SLA goal. Select the notify action and recipients, for instance, assignee and reporter. Click on the message icon to open the template editor. Here you can see the default text of the message with different short codes. It's like smart values, which insert the value from the issue into the message instead of all you can see in the square brackets. Change the text as you wish using the preview mode to look at how it will be in the sent message. Furthermore, if you want the default version back, click on Reset to Default Bottom. Save the result. SLA configuration for the popular use case. Let's take a look at the popular use case for Jira SLA, SLA configurations for the support team. We will create 6 SLA configurations based on the table for response and resolution times. We must ensure that the support team responds to user requests based on their priority within defined deadlines, so we set up notification reminders before the SLA is breached. SLA for response time. Go to the SLA Manager and create a new SLA. Select your project, work calendar, and the start, pause, and stop conditions based on the priority and response time. For the start condition, select status, waiting for support, issue type, bug, task, and priority, medium. For pause, status, waiting for customer. For stop, status, resolved, cancelled, and all priorities exclude medium. Enable the end logic for the start conditions and activate the multicycle. Add comment from reporter condition to the reset SLA. Set required SLA time goals and limit exceeded actions according to the deadlines. For medium priority, we'll mention in the ticket the support department group and several responsible users an hour before the deadline and when the SLA is breached. Customize the text message if required. Save the SLA configuration. Create SLA configurations with the same logic for the high and highest priorities. That's all for the response time. Let's set the notifications about breached SLA for resolution time. SLA for resolution time. Create 3 new SLAs for the same project, using the same work schedule and start, pause, and stop conditions as the previous configurations, excluding the reset SLA, leave it unconditional. If you have teams in different time zones and need to calculate SLAs for each group, you can add a location condition, a custom field value which allows teams to select their time zone on the ticket. We already have a step-by-step video and a guide article about it. Follow the links in the description for more information. Next, set the time goals and limit exceeded actions for each SLA configuration. In our example, it will be notified via the Slack channel about breach time limits. 24 hours, breach time for medium priority. 8 hours, for high priority. 4 hours, for highest priority. Save all SLA configurations and go to reports. To view the time spent on SLA time goals and identify any breaches or exceedances, select all SLAs as the filter for issues and get this data through either the table report or charts. Conclusion. Notifications for SLA in Jira can be configured by using automation rules. It's more suitable for experienced users and projects with few SLAs, but only JSM sites have built-in SLAs. If you're a beginner, configuring and testing will take time and may exceed Jira's automation limits. To expand SLA control, subscribing to an add-on is cheaper than changing the Jira plan to premium, and it's the only available option for Jira software, Jira product discovery and Jira work management sites. For SLA time and report for the Jira app, you don't need the experience to set notifications for the Slack channel or issues comments. You can do it easily in one window with unlimited SLAs and different SLA goals. To quickly customize messages, you can use the message template editor with shortcodes even if you don't know JQL and smart values. Thank you for watching our video. Start your 30-day full-featured trial of the SLA time and report for Jira add-on today and see the benefits for yourself. And if you need support, the SLA team offers quick and helpful assistance in a one-to-one live demo call.